Okay. Tapo na ako ng pagluluto ng beef broccoli. Hugasan ang broccoli. Then drain. Okay, ito naman po ang aking beef slice. Well, wash and remove the blood of the beef. Just put soy sauce. And black pepper. Mix. Then we're gonna start to. I'm gonna saute garlic and ginger. I saute the garlic and ginger. Then after that I put the beef with soy sauce and black pepper. So this is it. So I forgot to turn my video on. So this is what I did. I sauteed the ginger and garlic. Then after that I put the beef with soy sauce and black pepper. So now I will cover it for like 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, wow, almost cooked this one, the beef. So I need to put now the oyster sauce. Cornstarch. Sesame oil. Chicken powder. Another soy sauce. Then pepper. Wow. Add half cup of water. Ang sarap. I will add some brown sugar. Just 1 teaspoon. Okay, pwede na po natin ilagay ang broccoli. Over it for like 2 minutes. Ito na po siya. Dali na po maluto ang broccoli. Lutuin ka po ng konti kasi gusto yung jam-jam ay medyo malambot ang broccoli. Ito na po ang big broccoli. Napakabilis ka kung gawin ang big broccoli. Ayan po siya. Please subscribe to my channel, which is TV. God bless. Okay, luto ng beef broccoli ni Ricky's TV. Sarap-sarap. Delicious and healthy foods from Ricky's TV. God bless you. Please subscribe to my channel.